Hey, what's up, guys? It's GQ Asian Dude back again with another Monster Hunter beta. We're going to do one last attempt at the Nergigante. I'm going to do it solo. We tried to do it last night with the crew. Could not do it. But today, I feel like we're a little bit lucky. So let's go ahead and take this mofo down. We gotta gear up here. Not Ignat. Where the fort? I think it was Hunter armor? Yeah, get that attack boost. Here we go. Let's do attack. I feel like we run out of attack. Super fast. Little Palico dude. Let's do it. Fight.
Partner, Nergigante.
Okay, we know, we got bodied last night.
First thing you'll need to do is head to this area and look for evidence of Nergigante. Next comes the hard part. You'll need to track it down and slay it within the allotted time.
We gotta go.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taken.
Yeah, we know.
Oh
my god. Stop.
Keep tabs on monsters.
Okay, can I just not?
You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Jesus. I know, dude. Don't worry. Kitty and I are coming. Kitty, kitty, bomb, bomb.
The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look.
We'll be right back. God!
Did it! Stressful.
Ugh.
We did it, guys. Now we gotta do it as a team. Ha 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 ha!